Determine the equation for each graph in point slope form. Then drag the equation to the graph. We're going to use a common sense approach to this problem. Notice that all the slopes are the same here, -1/2. And all the slopes are the same on these graphs too. The difference is the given point. Notice that each point on the graph is different. So if we can match up the point with the proper equation, we'll be able to get the answer. I'll show you an example with this first one. The highlighted point here is 3, 0. So then you need to look and see where is 3, 0. So there's a 3 here, but it's x plus 3. And remember, the original point slope formula is x minus x1. What that means is if you're going to have a positive 3, you would have to have a minus sign here. This is a plus, which means the value here is really a negative 3 for x1. So the one we're looking for is this guy right here. And let me number these graphs. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is graph number 1 because it has the point 3, 0. Graph number 2 has the point 0, 3. We're looking for a y minus 3. So remember, it's y minus y1. So that's this one here. So this is going to be graph number 2. Graph number 3 to negative 3, 0. So we're looking for a negative 3 for the x1. And that's up here. So this is graph number 3. And then the fourth graph, that's 0, negative 3. So we're looking for a negative 3 for the y. Right here, look at this. It's y plus 3, which is really y minus negative 3. So that shows you this equation goes with graph number 4.